Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Noflakes Gamer, and I'm back. Yeah, I'm back with Formula One, as you guys can see. 2016, of course. God damn it. Okay, so I want to do a championship season, but I'm not too sure as to whom I'm going to pick. Am I going to go for McLaren? Sauber? Toro Rosso, I don't know about Toro Rosso, so let's eliminate Toro Rosso, Reynolds, Force India. Should we go for Force India? We get back to you, Force India. Red Bull Racing, I feel like everybody's gonna choose Red Bull Racing. Williams, should we go either Massa or Bottas? I don't know, shit, I don't know who to choose. Surely I'm not gonna choose Hamilton or Rosberg. That's just a fucking fact. And I don't wanna, like, choose the I don't know. Shit, man. I'll say let's go with Button. Let's go with McLaren, yeah. Okay, I think we're gonna go with McLaren. We're gonna go as Button. Yeah. That's a good pick. So, what's this? Practice type, single session, medium, short, fifth race distance. Are we going to make it 25 or 50%? I said let's do a 25% for first, and then maybe later on we can, you know, change it up a bit. Race settings, expert, yeah. Vehicle damage is on full. Race starts is on manual. Everything is Julios, let's start the session. So welcome to the new championship season of Formula 1 2016 and 2017. We're playing as Jason Button in the McLaren. Hopefully we can do something. I'm not sure, but we'll just have to wait and see. I don't know about you guys, but basically I have actually stopped watching Formula 1 completely. I just lost interest in the whole thing, you know.
Welcome to all viewers from around the globe. You join us just as today's practice session for the
Yeah, okay, I stopped because this guy started talking. I don't want him to be rude. I'm here with but no, I just lost interest in watching the sport because, fuck, I mean, every time you watch it, it's always between either Mr. fucking Rosberg or Hamilton. I don't know how this year's going to be. It's going to probably be a little bit different, but, you know, last year I just lost my interest completely.
There's no such thing as too much information.
I apologize. But yeah, I lost my interest completely in Formula One because of it's always fucking Mercedes that won majority of the time. So I've just felt, what's the point in watching it? It's just not interesting as what it was a few years ago, you know. It's all about, for me personally, is to see who's the best driver out there. Now, with the cars and stuff being so different in ways, there's no really a competition between the guys to see who's the best driver. So, for me personally, I felt it's just a waste of time of watching because you're always going to get this guy winning. And I know Vettel also won in the Red Bull for a while. But I personally feel that they buy, you know, the teams buy to win that year. Or I don't know, maybe I sound stupid, or I don't really care, but I just really felt that, yeah, there's no point in watching a sport if the guys can't properly, you know, compete against each other, you know, if you know what I'm saying. Let's do a flying lap. I think this is practice, I'm not sure. If it is, I'll see you guys in the race itself. Okay, guys, we're back. So, we qualified 8th on the grid, and hopefully we can take away with the win, yeah. Hopefully, I really do hope so. We're driving in Australia, as you guys know, Australia. I haven't done this in a while, like playing a game and talking at the same time. A racing game, basically, if you want to call it like that. So yeah, one of my subscribers was kind enough to tell me that I should actually go back to racing games and, you know, do like top 10 gamers. which will also be coming to this channel as well. So yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna do this championship season not because I have to do it, but I really want to get back into it. But unfortunately, I'm playing with my freaking keyboard. I don't know. I can't talk. I need to get back in the game, guys. I need to get back in it. So yeah, I have to play with my keyboard. I still haven't gotten myself a steering wheel. I still need to see if I can get a sponsorship from Thrustmaster. Hopefully, I don't know. I'm not going to jinx it. I'm not going to give you any more information about it because I still need to get in contact with them. Hopefully, we can get a sponsorship from them for the channel and we can do some competitive racing. Maybe online against other guys. Maybe not. Who knows? But yeah, we're going to get into it. I don't really like doing commentating while I'm driving. And I don't really like uploading videos. And you guys are just not entertained by it because, I mean, you're just watching a race. And it can get boring. So I'm going to try, guys. Give me the benefit of the doubt. Don't be too harsh on me on this. I don't really like commentating. So I'm just going to be, like, talking about random stuff while I'm playing. Ready 10-4, to go. We're going to do that. Let's look at the lineup, the grid. Let's see what who is actually on first. Oh, Daniel Ricciardo. I didn't expect that. I thought it was Lewis Hamilton that was fast. Max Verstappen is first. Raikkonen sixth. Okay. I'm eighth, of course. Yeah, boy. Where's Alonso? Ha 13th, you suck, bitch. Nah, I'm just kidding. Maybe I had a little bit of a bad weekend on qualifying. We don't know. Damn, Julian Palmer is 21st for Reynolds. Golly! That sucks. That was a real bad weekend for him. Okay, so I think we're going to start off with the warm-up. And yeah, let's wait till there we go. Come on, bro. You're taking time. Move, Raikkonen. You little bitch. Okay, everybody's here. Let's start. Let's hold in. There we go. And off we go. The start of the championship 2017. Okay, so this is where everything starts for us. Really, dude? Okay, let's just move. Let's just stay like this. I don't want to get knocked out again. Well, not really knocked out then. Come on, Perez. Move your ass, bitch. Force India still on my left. I don't want them to bump me. There we go. We back to ninth position. Fuck! And they're on expert as well, so I'm going to have to fight this bitch. What am I? In standard, I'm not on rich. Okay, we're gonna have to keep the rich for later, the rich mix. I'm playing on keyboard, like I said before. So guys, please don't be too much on my back for driving like a bitch. But yeah, we're trying. I have this corner here. I really hate that corner, and this corner is okay, but I don't like it that much. But let's see if we can get to Perez. The Force India for bumping me in the first fucking corner of the race, this little bitch. Come on, and that corner, there's also a difficult corner. I have to add that. There we go, we're on his ass, we're on his arse, and we take the corner like a bitch, causing us to lose momentum on the exit. I fucking hate when that shit happens. I do apologize if you guys don't like cursing in videos. Ooh, I came in hot there. I have to say, I came in very hot there. But yeah, I do curse, guys, so I do apologize if you are offended. But that's just how I am, and I ain't gonna change that for shit. Even if that means you guys stop watching. I'm sorry, but that's how I am, guys. I'm not gonna change. I hate this corner. I always have to leave off the fucking gas because I'm scared I'm gonna go right into the fucking wall. I came in shit into that corner. Damn it. I'm going to keep on losing momentum when I get close to Perez because I tend to, like, off the gas the whole time. That corner there, I believe we're going to catch up to Perez a lot because I'm not on my brakes a lot on that corner. But like I said, this corner here, I really don't like this corner. This one here, because I have to let off the gas, because I'm on the fucking grass. When I fucking just press gas. Okay. I'm trying to concentrate and talking to you guys at the same time. It's really difficult. So I do apologize if I don't make a lot of sense most of the race. See, there we're gonna lose again. That corner as well. I have to catch it perfectly, otherwise I go too far out to the left and then I bump into the fucking wall. Get down, bitch. That was way too fast again. I'm not learning from my mistakes in the beginning! Fuck! Come on, bruh. I need to catch up to Perez. Like, fast, bruh. There I went on the gravel. And that fucked me up. I just don't like this track. I really don't like this circuit at all. This is my worst, not my worst, but one of the worst tracks I hate of Formula One. I just don't like it. I don't know why. Probably because I suck. But I really don't like the circuit that much. It's just because I'm like fucking up the whole time. That's why. I'm fucking dead. I don't like this track. Fuck, I don't know. Give me time to get around the corner first before you want to ask me a stupid question, you little dick face. You press the shit out of your keyboard because you think you're going to go faster, but to all fucking reality, that shit just doesn't work like that. But your brain's like, fucking press it harder, dude. Press the shit harder. You're going to go faster. But, like, you're just fucking up your knuckles and all that fucking good shit in your hand. I fucking hate it when I do shit like that. I'm like getting close to the guy and then... And then I fuck it up. Every time I get close to Kvyat, I tend to fuck things up. Why? I don't know. Come on, we can take this little bitch. This little... Oh, come on! Really? My pace is slowed, you fuckface. Safety car deployed. Okay, I need to catch up. Woo! Safety car! If somebody's gonna trump. Oh, come on, like, because car, I think it's called a signs? This car that messed up, I don't know. But somebody's car fucked out, so I don't know what happened. And now we got a safety car for that. Really? You little bitches? You couldn't just like quickly pull the fucking thing out of the road or just make it disappear quickly, because it's a game, not reality, for fuck's sake. But I don't mind the safety car. Safety car's cool. But sometimes it just takes up way too... Oh shit! Almost hit the wall. Sometimes it takes way too much up of our race, and that tends for us to fucking lose. Okay, let me hit the brakes. Okay, so we're driving slowly because we're getting closer to the pack. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm on lean mixed fuel because I don't want to waste any more fuel. I actually want to save some fuel. Can you fuckers drive a little bit faster? I really wonder what happened. Did we have a crash on the track? Because I don't see any cars or any debris lying around. We just had one random... Did the safety car just feel like, hey, fuck you guys, I want to join you on this race? Like, come on, bruh. Yeah, go into the pits, you little fuckers. We need to catch up to the safety car, you fucktards. I don't know, they show there's a car standing there. Oh, somebody just went into the pits. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Come on. What the fuck just happened? Let's see what happened. Fuck it. I'm gonna do a flashback, but I mean, let's see what happened. What the fuck happened? I was looking at the track and then all of a sudden this little Kvyat again. This little fucker again. Let's just do a flashback and stay way fucking behind him. Why would you do that, Kvyat, you little fucker? You see, he hits the brakes again and I'm almost in him again. Like, what the hell is wrong with you, Kvyat? You fucking idiot. Oh, come on! Fucking hell! Come on, Kvyat. I just want to get past this guy because this guy is causing me so much fucking anger. It's not even funny. This little bitch of a fucking dude. Can you fucking drive? For fuck's sake! Fucking hell! Like, I can hardly fucking do anything without this little bitch of a Kvyat keep on. It's not time to do a start, you fuck off. Like, I want to stay way behind him, but then this fucking thing keeps on saying, stay behind Kvyat, stay behind Kvyat. Fuck you. Look at Kvyat. This motherfucker just... Why is he still in Formula 1? Like, really? Get out! You don't know what you're doing, dude. Like, really, bro, you need to learn how to drive, bruh. Oh, come on, safety guard, just go into the fucking pit. For fuck's sake. Like, they should actually put, like, autopilot when you drive behind the safety car, because I'm getting bored. I want to race. Fucking hell, bruh. Look at this bitch. Every time he gets here, he fucking tends to hit the brakes like a little dick fucker that he is. Like, I have to go. Oh, hell no. Nobody's gonna go past me. Fuck that shit, bruh. You see, Kvyat, you're starting shit again, bruh. Come on. You need to start the race. Who's out? Oh, we're ninth. Hey, party time. We are ninth, boys. Hey, fuck off. Can we do you please? Let's see what else. Oh, my front left tire is starting to fuck out again. Come on, let's start the race! Fucking hell, bruh. Because this guy's starting to piss me off. Can you go, Kvyat? You little fucking idiot. I don't want to go into the pits because we got like 4 laps. Or 5 laps, whatever you want to call it. 4 laps to go. And I really do think that the tires will hold for the next 4 laps. I believe they will. Come on, just go into the fucking pit, safety car. Come on, we can't. Oh, yes, sir! Give it! Sakes, man, you're gonna, oh, editing is gonna be so shit with this fucking idiot in front of me. Like, I have to stop and pull away, stop and pull away, stop and pull away with this fucking idiot in front of me the whole time. It's causing me to do fucking flashbacks the whole time. Getting pissed off now. Come on, just go in, please, safety car. Go in. I don't want to go stay another. Safety car is still going to stay on track. Why? I don't see anything on the track causing you to come out for nothing, safety car. Really? Fucking up my tires, bruh. I've got fucking 45% wear. I need to pit. I believe I'm gonna have to pit. I should have pitted. Fuck! actually should have pitted. I'm such an idiot. Oh, I don't think the wear would be that tough though. I thought the wear was about 20%, 25%. As I'm 45%. Fucking hell, bro. That tire is not gonna hold. And we're gonna end like dead last. Unless the safety car stays out and then we just end it like this. Then it will be dope though. But that's gonna happen. I believe safety car is gonna come in this lap. Oh shit, I'm taking a gamble here, guys. I'm taking a real big gamble. And I feel that this gamble's not gonna pay out. Oh, I just need to drive next to this guy because he's unpredictable. I keep on crashing into him. Come on, safety car, please go in this lap.
Safety car in this lap.
Thank
safety
you. Hope our tires hold, because if our tires don't hold, then we're gonna be fucked, like completely fucked. Let's heat up these tires. We got the guy in front, Mr. I don't know who. Come on. This is gonna be a difficult one. They should let us do in the start off right in the beginning. Come on, safety car's gone. There we go. Green flags, green flags. Let's go. Let's take Kvyat. Come on, boys.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
5 laps of fuel. We're in the ballpark right there with the five fucking.
The leader is 4.4 seconds.
We can take Kvyat. I know we can take him. We're going to take him soon, guys. We're going to take him soon. Come on, Jensen. Let's take him. I hope our gamble pays off, because if not, we're fucked. We're gonna end up lost, which I don't want. Are we gonna take him on this corner here? Are we gonna take him on this corner? Ooh, that was close, boys, but we take him yet, and we're 8th position. Now we got the yellow. Why we got yellow flags though? Come on, can we be 7th? Can we take Perez? I doubt it, but we'll just have to wait and see. I don't want to look at my tire. 52%. I really don't know if this is going to work. I really, really don't know if this is going to work. I really hope it does, but I doubt it. 2 more laps to go. The braking is killing my tires. It's killing it! Killing it! Come on, we can do it. Come on, come on! 57%. Fuck, I doubt the shit's gonna hold. I really, really doubt the shit's gonna hold. Let's just hold our thumbs and hope that it will hold. Fuck, I should actually throw the brake balance to the back. Because then it won't eat our tire that much. Well, if we end up 8th position, that would be great. Because we qualified 8th, we didn't drop, we didn't do anything bad. But I would like to be 7th. Fuck. But it's okay. 8th position is also not that bad, I'll have to say. 8th position is really not bad. For McLaren, that is outstanding work from Jenson Button himself. So I believe we're doing a great job here, guys. We got 1 more lap, the final lap after this. And we had 59% tire wear. Oh, come on, tire. You got to hold, baby. You got to hold for us. Hold for the McLaren team. Let's take 8th position. Please, let's just take 8th position. And I'm driving like a bitch again. Who's behind us? Kvyat's behind us. Fuck Kvyat. I'm going to just hit the brakes and let him drive it up right up my ass. And then crash and then we're all fucked. Which I don't really want. Perez is pulling away from us because our tire wear is completely fucked. 62% on the left front tire. I don't know if we're going to make it. I hope we do. 63%. Come on, we can do this. Shit. This is the last lap. final lap. Can the tire...
At this point, my actually... where I'm actually recording the gameplay footage on the space was low. I didn't realize, so it didn't record the end of the race. So I do apologize, guys. So if you guys enjoyed it, well, before I actually end off, let me just say we actually ended up ending the race on 8th position, which is great. We actually scored 4 points for the first race of the championship. So yeah, guys, so sorry about that. I really do apologize. I really did not actually like noticed it happening, but it did. So I do apologize for that happening, but yeah, we're going into the next race in the next video with very high hopes on actually getting more points in the championship. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, smash that little like button. If you want to become part of the NFG squad and the NFG family, you just gotta smash that little bell next to the subscriber button, and after you did that, smash that subscribe button to become part of the family. Thank you so much for your support, guys, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Cheers.